Good morning. I am Dr. Chen Yaoling. Welcome to CI Math 389, Mathematic Content and Methods for Elementary School. And this course is completely online. I will post videos every Tuesday for you to learn. We do not meet at the scheduled time. No textbook is required for this course. I will post readings and other course information on D2L every week. My email address is cylin@siu.edu, and the email address of our teaching assistant, Mr. Guanjun Chen, is kuanchun.chen@siu.edu. If you have any questions about homework or math problems for this course, feel free to contact us and we will do our best to help you. We will have a pretest this Thursday. Take the test and upload it to D2L with a PDF file. CI 389 will cover the content of algebraic thinking, ratio, proportional relationship, expression and equations, functions, applications, measurement and data analysis, statistics and probability. Now please reread the cross syllabus on page 11, all grading criteria. The problem set is 150 points, reading is 50 points, and computational test is 50 points. The midterm test is 100 points. Lesson plan and the final test is 200 points. There are 10 problem sets and then 10 readings. Each problem set is worth 15 points and each reading is worth 5 points. For each reading, you should write a full page of a summary and a full page of reflection, double space. Text form is 12. The summary only summarizes the main point of the reading. Reflection is a reflect what is strengths of these readings, what you have learned from the reading. I will give you an example on D2L. Our grading scale A is 90% to 100% of the point you receive. B is 80 to 89%. C is 70 to 79%. And D is 60 to 69%. F is 0 to 59%. A late penalty of 20% will be applied for work turning late within 5 calendar days of the original due date. After the 5th day, the assignment will be considered missing and receive a 0. If you have any questions, please let us know. Thank you. Have a great day.